The news has just come in that the coronavirus has now reached the Gaza Strip. Jewish anti-Semites and haters of Israel around the world are already blaming Israel for what will happen in Gaza. Israel disengaged from Gaza in an attempt to create peace, in an attempt to give the Arabs there freedom to make their own future. Billions of dollars have been invested in Gaza from around the world. And instead of building hospitals, instead of building schools, they built terror tunnels and bought missiles to kill more Jews. Instead of building a civilization based on peace, progress, and hard work, they built a civilization based on hatred and terrorism. Whatever happens in Gaza now is a direct result from the action of the people in Gaza who elected their leadership, who mourned their leadership when they're killed. Every action in the world has a reaction. When you take money that was given to you with goodwill by the Jews of Israel, by the nations of the world, and instead of investing in hospitals, you pocket the money to make yourself rich. Instead of helping your people build schools and hospitals, you build terror tunnels to kill more innocent people. The reaction will be the disaster that will befall you now. Israel is an example of how to be in the world. Instead of following that example, you tried to eradicate that example from the world. A country based on freedom, a country based on democracy, a country based on the value of human life. You didn't value human life? There are consequences and reactions to those actions. This has nothing to do with Israel at this point. The fate of the people of Gaza is in the hands of the people of Gaza. It always was, and it always will be.